Hello everyone, today we talk about someone who is famous and very generous that we know, namely Bill Gates. Well, Henry Gates, born on October 28, 1955, is an American business magnate, software developer, investor, author, and tropical philosopher. He is the founder of Microsoft along with his chill friends, Paul Allen. During his career at Microsoft, Gates held the positions of Chairman, Chief Executive Officer or CEO, President and Chief Software Architect, while also being the largest individual shareholder until May 2014. As one of the most famous entrepreneurs of the 1979 and 1980 microcomputer revolution. Since 1987, Gates has been on the Forbes list of world richest people. From 1955 to 2017, he held the Forbes title as the richest person in the world every year. As from 2010 to 2013, Gates made part of his Microsoft share in 1994, created the William H. Gates Foundation in 2000. Gates and his wife combined three family foundation, and Gates donated $5 billion. And Gates is very generous. Hopefully, Gates can inspire us all to work hard and become successful people so that we can help others in need. Thank you for listening to me.